सेकंडच्या लक्षात आहे नक्की काल काय झालं? और एनीबडी न्यू टुडे? आज नवीन कोणी आहे? आज फर्स्ट टाइम बॅच?
यस सर.
पियुष? फक्त पियुष आहे
सर. मी सर काल आम्ही नव्हतो लेक्चरला.
ओके. आज या सेशनला मोस्टली कम्युनिकेशन मध्ये आपण सगळेजण त्या ग्रुपला जॉईन आहेत जे नवीन आले. ग्रुप जॉईन केलं त्यांनी? रेवन?
यस सर.
व्हॉट्स युअर नेम?
रेवन नाथ.
ओके. सिद्धार्थ?
यस सर.
हॅव यू जॉईन द ग्रुप?
यस सर.
ओके. जॉईन केलाय ना?
यस सर.
यशराज?
यस सर. जॉईन आहे.
जॉईन आहे. तर याच्यामध्ये आपण आज काही न्यू असतील आपण एक जेडी पहिला डिस्कशन करूया. लेट्स हॅव सम पॉइंट्स ओवर द इशू आय हॅव रिटन हियर. व्हॉट इज द जेडी सब्जेक्ट फॉर टुडे? व्हॉट आय हॅव रिटन? In chat section, can somebody tell?
Time versus money.
Yeah. So, those who are attending for the first time, let me tell them that we generally take GD. Apan GD geto, extempore geto, ani communication madle kai, je grammatical kai baki goshti ahet tyahi geto. Tar first atta apan yesterday discuss zale. त्यामुळं हा थोडा सब्जेक्ट घेऊया, टाइम वर्सेस मनी. ओके. सो रेवन, व्हॉट कॅन बी द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टंट, टाइम ऑर मनी?
सर, टाइम इज मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टंट.
टाइम इज मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टंट.
यस.
अँड मनी?
मनी इज ऑल्सो बट नॉट कम्पेरेबल टू टाइम.
आई मीन एनी एक्झाम्पल, लाईक have you faced like that earlier, that you thought that time was more important than money?
Yes sir. Like we try our child memories and that is
please. Yeah, what had happened?
Sorry. Yes, we cannot buy our childhood memories, sir.
Yeah, absolutely.
Sir, I think my sound is repeating.
We cannot?
Hello?
We cannot buy childhood memories, yeah?
Yes.
Any more? I mean, any such thing that we can't buy?
That's life.
What is the most important, time or money? Chirag, you're not asking. Okay, get into the range. Yeah, by the hello.
Yes sir. Time.
Yes, sir. Time is more important. How is it so?
sir, it mean generally we can't retrieve the time, but money we can still earn.
Money? Money we can't?
The money we can earn again, but we can't buy that time which went.
Okay, but haven't you faced any of, haven't faced that they have got stuck due to money problem?
Yes, sir. It happened, but it's situationally.
Any such situation? Can Piyush, can you name it? It's a group discussion, so we are taking all of your opinions. Yeah, please, Chiran.
In my mind and most scenario,
yeah,
it arises when we have to save some life.
Yeah,
so we ask someone in that situation what is important. Definitely he will choose money.
Yeah,
because in at the moment the person can't earn that much, or what time will help us. That
okay.
And other way, when we have time, but the, our requirement is about money.
Yeah,
like someone like saving someone, at bad time.
Okay.
So it's content. Based on the situation, we can say both the things are good at their point of time.
Okay. Each has some pros and cons, I feel. Yeah. Positive and negative points both. Yeah. So positive in the sense like you might be requiring money, but that time. Time might be much important than it, isn't it? Like I will tell you in the conclusion. Piyush, can you elaborate more? I mean, what can be the more important?
Sir, in my opinion, time is more important than money.
Time is more important. Okay. Money is not that important.
Compared to time, money is not important.
Any such example have you came across? Have you come across any such situation where you chose time rather than money?
Sir.
Yes, sir. Please. Any such situation? Okay, by that time remember any. Prabhakar, we are having a GD, time versus money. What you will choose?
Sorry, sir.
We are having a group discussion over time versus money. Okay. So what you will choose personally? Time or money?
Time.
Can you elaborate more? Why you will choose time?
Sir, give me just 2 minutes.
Fine, no issue. Yashraj?
Yes, sir.
What you will choose?
Sir, I will choose money, sir.
Money, yeah. Why? Why is it so?
Sir, because to pay the bills of our electricity and overall, we cannot pay by money.
We cannot
pay the bills by time.
Yeah.
And sir, I think that English people can say that time is important, and they all can do a lot of money with them.
Okay.
But for middle class and poor, they require money in this.
So, for our people, like we are all middle class people, we look for the savings. Madam, please continue.
We also require money only, sir.
Okay. But time is also important.
Compared to money, not that much.
Okay. So now for count for money, one. Rest of taken the side of time. Siddharth, what you will choose?
Yes, sir.
What you will choose? Which side you will choose? Time or money?
So according to me, the both have equal terms and proportional.
Yes. Can you elaborate more? Can you describe this? How both are important?
If a person have money, he can buy time for and means some like an appointment.
Like
any kind of appointment, like the doctor appointments or technical issues.
Absolutely, yeah. We are having some situations where the richer may get higher opportunities. Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So money is important. Harsh, please.
Sir, I choose time.
Yeah.
Because time can't come back. Money can. If you spend 1,000. You can earn it back tomorrow.
Okay.
If you waste 2 hours of watching random rain, those hours are gone forever.
Yeah, that's true.
And you cannot buy more time. Even billionaires only get 24 hours in a day.
Yeah.
Also, Ambani can't buy an extra hours of no matter how rich he is.
Okay.
And money can grow while you sleep, your savings in the bank.
That's true, yeah.
That's why I choose time.
Okay. So time you will choose. Okay. Fine. And Tushar? Prabhakar, please. What you will choose?
Hello, sir. One phrase is there, time is money.
Yeah.
So it is true because as the company pays employer for the time also.
Yeah.
And the time and money are investment opportunity secured. More the time spent you, the more money you earn.
Yeah, that's true.
So time and money are so both factors are the valuable for earning the money.
Yeah. So time is much important, or it's a situational. What you will say, Prabhakar? Is it situational? Yeah.
Can you repeat the question?
So, is it situational that at one point of time in life, time is important, while on another point, money can have some more importance? Yeah. Is it so? Have you got my point? Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, I mean, okay, we'll come back to you also. Chirag, what do you want to say?
Sir, same question, which you asked. The time and money both are the faces of coin.
Yeah.
We can have once can at, have a time.
At a time.
Yeah. We can balance, we can both, balance of them.
Both of them. Traveling
so we cannot have in trouble the situation.
Okay.
But definitely we in the thus definitely we please need to work on a situation where we can earn a lot in short duration, so we should be do a smart work. We can earn our money and as well as we can save our time.
Okay, we're doing so. Fine.
In this, we have a lot of AI devices which provide us the fundamental of knowledge about anything, and we can just research in depth about that.
About that. Okay. Okay. I mean, good point, Prabhakar and Chirag. All are putting their opinions. Tushar, what you want to say about this? Will you elaborate more? What can be the more important? At least give a try here. Yeah? What you will choose? Tushar, at least try. What is more important, time or money? I want all to this at least. Time is more important. Okay. Why is it so? Why you feel so? Any reason? Those who have joined recently now. We are having a discussion about time versus money. Okay. So, all are giving their opinions about the same. So, I think now, Shubhangi, what you will choose, time or money? Any one side?
Sir, I choose time.
Why you will choose time? Can you elaborate more? Why the time only, not money?
Because time is the thing which cannot be replaced by anything. And the importance of time is very important in our life, because money we can earn in any time, but when the time is gone, then it cannot be replaced.
It cannot be replaced. Time is irreplaceable, okay?
Irreplaceable.
But has it happened ever earlier that due to money you have stuck, or has anybody stuck anywhere, like while getting any admission, while getting any opportunity where money was important, but you stuck? Has it happened ever earlier due to short of money? We generally sacrifice, no, many a times due to money, due to lack of money.
Yes, sir. We sacrifice many things.
Okay. So, I mean, all are agree with this, that we sacrifice many things at the expense of time. Yeah. At the expense of money. So, I'm sharing the screen that it's a situational, it's a relatable term. Have you seen this earlier also? This picture? All can revert. Okay. What, Prabhakar, what we can say from this? Time and money. Is it relatable? Totally.
Yes, sir, totally, related.
Okay. Can you explain the picture more?
So prioritizing time can lead to a better balance work between our personal life and work.
Yeah. So there should be work-life balance. Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Generally, these things comes into which phase? Work-life balance. In out of these three.
Second image.
Second image.
Second. All are agree with this. All have seen the picture, no? Generally, work-life balance issue arises with which phase? First, second, or third? Chirag?
Sir, I consider second one.
Second. Harsh? Siddharth?
Sir, at the today's point of view, can't consider that time is for an adulthood.
Which one?
At the today's condition, we can't say that we can only prioritize time at in adulthood.
Absolutely. If we taken today's instance, today's time, what you said, we can't
consider. Hello, sir.
Ha, huh, can't consider.
Consider adulthood as time management.
Yeah. Time management, okay. Yashraj?
Second picture, adult.
At second phase, yeah. Piyush?
Second picture, sir.
Why you feel so? That this issue may arise in second phase only. Any reason?
Because of in adulthood, we have much responsibilities.
Absolutely. Yeah. Like, what can be the biggest responsibility in this phase? Siddharth?
Family.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
What can be the biggest responsibilities with this phase, in second phase?
So, as my point of view,
point of view,
because we in that time we get more responsibilities.
In second phase, you say.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
At that phase, we get more responsibility.
Absolutely.
Compared to childhood and elder, in adulthood, we get
more responsibilities. Shubhangi, what you feel? What can be the most responsible phase into this? That we get many of our challenges out of these three?
Sir, can you please share
Is it visible now?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So question was, which can be the crucial phase that you might have many of responsibilities?
Sir, in this written, in the adult phase, we have multiple responsibilities.
The main reason for that?
Sir, because in adult...
Yeah.
All the persons are responsible persons are included in this phase. Adult phase.
in adult phase. In adult food, have you seen this thing? What is lacking here?
Time.
We have now those two things which are most important for the life, money and energy, what we suppose, but we don't have time to consume it. Yeah. Is it true?
Yes.
While in younger phase, we have energy and time both, but we don't have money.
Yes, sir.
Why it can be, I mean, actually, why it is lacking here? Can somebody elaborate more? It is lacking here in the first step.
Sir, in a young phase, there is a growing phase.
But why we most of the time, anybody can answer, why we are lacking many of times for the money in younger phase? Can somebody tell? Harsh? Chirag? Yeah, please, Chirag.
Sir, because in India, generally we start after 18. Just like other Europe. They start earning early.
Okay. So, for this phase, our education system is also responsible. Can somebody tell? All are agree with me? That till 18, till 2022, we may get running out of money most of the times, because in abroad people start working right from second, third year, because as a part of their syllabus, so we are lacking in practical knowledge also. It hampers the whole career also. All are agree?
Yes, sir. Yes.
Yes.
Because what we are doing today was most important for your career, and we do that most important thing in 2 or 3 months. Is it true? Harsh, is it true? Piyush? At least get inclusive, everybody should speak on this, because what we can say that after we get passed out, we choose what we want to do. Many a times it happens. Does it happen? We should choose it much earlier, which unfortunately many a times gets fluctuated. Is it true? Has it happened with you all? बरेचदा आपल्याला जे करायचं आहे ते टाइम गेल्यानंतर बरेचदा लक्षात येत. यशराज, सिद्धार्थ
बोल.
यस सर.
ओके
सर. पण आपण दरवे एज्युकेशन सिस्टीमला बोलू शकत नाही
ना. एज्युकेशन सिस्टीमला
दरवेळी बोलू शकत नाही, कारण की आता एज्युकेशन इन्फ्लुएन्स एवढं झालं की इंटरनॅशनल एज्युकेशन आणि हायर एज्युकेशनला प्रायोरिटी दिली जाते ना.
मेनी ऑफ टाइम्स. ओके.
नाही रेग्युलर मराठी मीडियम नाही तर कोणताही गव्हर्नमेंट स्कूल बघितला तर ऍट द चाइल्ड एज त्यांनी वर्किंग करतात तस.
बट many a times people are going abroad for taking education, while
yes, sir.
In India we have many of resources here in India itself, but they are competitive. Has it happened with you all? I mean, from my personal experience, many a times people from mechanical background, they try to go out of country, mostly to Germany, because I had a view that technical universities, they don't have fees in Germany. Are you known with this? All are knowing that Germany don't have fees for the universities? All are knowing this? So, most of the times, we try to go there, but what they are expecting from us, they are expecting some working experience. It gets add-on for taking admission in Germany, but all are expecting to go out and work there. Once we return back to India, we may get higher pays. Has it happened with you all? Have you seen this? That बरेच जण बाहेर जातात, बाहेरचा 4-5 वर्षांचा एक्सपिरियन्स इथं जास्ती मॅटर करतो. Is it true, Siddhar?
Maybe, sir.
आणि तो जो टाइम आहे जो आपण बऱ्याचदा वर्किंग एक्सपिरियन्स मध्ये घालवतो, तर तो आपण कमी करायला मोस्टली पीपल स्विच टू अदर कंट्रीज मेनी ऑफ टाइम्स. बट व्हॉट कॅन बी द मेन बॅरियर? बॅरियर मीन्स आपल्याला आलेली अडचण. रेवन, व्हॉट कॅन बी द मस्ट मोस्ट मोस्ट डिफिकल्ट बॅरियर व्हाइल गोइंग आउट ऑफ द कंट्री? व्हॉट कॅन बी दिस? व्हॉट कॅन बी दॅट वन?
So firstly, we are comfortable with our country and our education system, and if other countries put anything for us because we don't have that environment and that all things. So that is that one of difficult for me. That's all.
Okay. Okay. So you don't feel that it's not needed to go out.
Not for all, and not all, not all cases.
Okay. Piyush, any opinion?
What, sir?
Yes. In your opinion, should we go out for earning the money out of India, or should we try our best in India itself? What you say?
In my opinion, sir, we can stay in our nation only.
In our country only, okay.
Yes, sir.
Like, Chirag, what you can say that many of time people do come back India after taking some PhDs and working experience from other countries. Do they get better job opportunities than the ones who are studying here itself, working here itself?
I guess sir, they get edge over others.
Okay.
As they have experience of the other countries.
Yeah.
And what their strategies to do and accomplish a task. For that reason, they get an edge over other. And it also seen that people get settle in the nation only.
Yeah.
And that could lead to had issue for the others.
Yeah, that's true. Actually, we have seen that Harsh is saying almost truth that many of countries are reluctant to take Indian talent there. Yeah, many a times it happened. Yeah. Like there's some green card issues. Many a times in abroad, people prioritize their own countrymen than us. Yeah, is it right, Harsh? That's what you want, say? Like, is it true, Harsh? That's what you are saying, no? Okay. While going out of country, a main barrier I felt that it was money than time. Are you agree with this? I mean, while going out, we face first hardship, that is money and not the time. All are agree? Yeah. Piyush, Revan, Tushar, all are agree with this? So money is also important, what you say? That people get hikes in the companies based on their experiences and their switches. Yeah, how many times he has switched the companies? They switch the companies to get promotions. Yeah, to change their positions, so they get higher hikes. Have you seen this? All are agree? Have you worked? Anybody has worked anywhere? Piyush, can you elaborate more? That is it right that we may get bosses who have worked outside India, out of India?
Sir, as per experience, we get more money.
We get more money.
Yeah. Yes, sir. As a freshener, we didn't get such a money.
Yeah. Actually, just recently, I faced some issue like regarding health issue. Okay. So, I have seen that if we are admitting any of our relative, have you seen any bigger hospital's fees? Like it's up to 25,000 to 30,000 per day. Have you heard of this? So
yes,
there we may get value for money than time. Is it possible that we will value money more that time? Siddharth, Tushar, I have given a situation that we are admitting any of our relative to one of bigger hospital. We have came on time, no issue. But what about the other things? Revan?
So mostly hospital ask for formalities. And formalities equal to the money.
Yeah, yeah. That's true. So, how we should go for this? I mean, we want a bigger hospital, good treatment, and we want to value time more. Yeah? But also, money is important in that scenario.
So, at that time, the hospital look for the position on condition of the family.
Yeah. Still, even middle class people, many a times we take a good treatment in bigger hospital. How it can happen?
So they have hopes that the bigger hospital may can cure the patient faster or in good way.
But do they? All might have done some savings in the form of insurances.
Yes, sir.
That is why they could go to the bigger hospitals. Is it true?
Most of the times, savings are future purpose. We can't predict that anything happens like this.
So, many a times, those who are financial advisors, they generally suggest to the people in our age group to start the savings and investing in any of such
health insurances.
Health insurances. From early age. Have you heard this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So there the time matters?
Yes.
Is it true, no? If we pass the certain age, the premium will go up. Yeah?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
And if we are doing on time, then we will get a good benefit of admitting our closures to the bigger hospitals for the good treatment.
So, but each policy has a time period and limitation, obviously.
Each has limitation, but at least we save at least 70-80% our efforts.
Yes, sir.
Yes,
sir. So, if you do the things on time at early age, then we have got some benefits our later age. Yeah. So,
yes, sir.
Yes.
So, sweat in war, less blood in, sweat in peace, that means less blood in wars. That, is it true?
Exactly, sir.
So, for us, time is much important. Equally, for the money, money is also important. But we should have some backups for that in the form of efforts. And also our awakenings that we should take all the decisions on right time. So even beyond this time and money war, decisions matters. Do all agree? Our decisions are important. Like many a times we take decision to leave a job and start learning new thing. Many a times while learning new things, we start new job. Yeah. So what decision is important? We should have some balance between both of things. We should keep ourselves updated and also should have some good experience for a career. So we should manage both the things. Is it right? In your field, person must be updated with the new happenings. Is it right? Siddharth? Piyush?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. In IT and computer field, many of the times you should be working on learning on new tools and everything. Have
yes,
you come
sir.
Across that?
Yes, sir.
Yes,
then
sir.
Only
yes,
sir. Your experience matters. Yeah.
So with experience, the how you are handling the task with good means.
Yeah.
Means I can say.
Any such example?
How fast I am working on that is more important than expensive.
Yes, yes. How fast, how quickly you are grasping the new things. Yeah. You are adapting to the new things.
Yes, sir.
Much important.
Yes.
But there are some three core fields like mechanical, civil and electrical, okay, in engineering. So there, more than these tools, what matters more?
Experience,
yeah. So it starts with the decision what we are taking up to what yes, we are entering yes. into. Yeah.
Yeah.
So that decision matters more, then only time and money will benefit both to you. Is it true?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
You will have a time and also money if you have taken a right decision on right time. This can be the conclusion.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So decision is a decisive part. Am I right, Shubhangi?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So how we take the decisions? Decisions make person, is he or is she going in a right path or not wrong? That matters more. Okay. So how, is it true?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Can somebody add into this, like any such decision in your whole life, you're taking any important decision you have taken? Has anybody taken any important decision which has affected your life positively or negatively? Any such decision, can you tell? Like Chirag, any such life turning event due to any decision, most important decision in life? Piyush, any bigger decision in life so that life could change?
Choosing engineering.
Choosing engineering in which stream?
CSE.
Okay, so it was most important. So the things gone into the place that now you are into the same field. Yeah, so it will benefit more.
Yes, sir.
Yes, yes, sir.
Yeah. Siddharth, any bigger decision you have taken earlier?
So education only, sir.
Education?
Yes, sir. Yes, after, sir. The,
after
passing out?
After passing out, after
okay. Revan?
What, sir?
No. Revan?
Sorry.
Revan, do you want to say anything?
No, sir.
Any such decision which has made your life more easier, like which made life sorted?
Yes, sir. I choose in education field. I choose MC. That is
okay.
A good decision for me. But my previous background is not technical.
Okay.
I completed my graduation in zoology. Spin.
Okay, so it was the right decision on right time. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Choose MC. Yeah. Shubhangi, any such decision?
Yes, sir. Sir, from the last 2 years, I'm preparing for the government exam, but there is failure. Then after that, I'm joining IT classes like data analytics. So this is the decision I'm taking. From the previous 6 months.
From the last. Okay. So it has benefited more.
Yeah. Yes, sir. Because this is a very time taking question. That's why I'm choosing this field.
Absolutely. So to save the time and to lead the path of running, it was the right moment. Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, thanks. Chirag, any such decision?
Yes, sir. I had.
Yeah.
From my childhood only, I was having the passion in technology.
Yeah.
So I took my decision into this Bachelor of Technology.
Yeah.
And after that, the change of data. I have pursued a data analyst course. This affected me positively.
Okay. So love for the technology, it has turned out to be the greater passion. Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Harsh, any such decision? You can write it down. Tushar? Because what is most important is how you take the decisions and when you take the decisions. Yeah. So that's all for today. Actually, thanks a lot that everybody has talked today. And we had no any offline student today, unfortunately. But we had a great discussion. So all might have got some exploration with the both sides, time and money. How both can be important and when those can be important more. Yeah. So thanks a lot for today. And from now on, I want to say that just on right time, apply for the right jobs. Yeah. So keep an eye for the bigger openings in all the MNCs. That I will advise to all. That you can keep an alert for all these bigger companies. Okay, after completing engineering, I considered a coding course but didn't take it due to cost. Now I'm realizing it delayed my career. No issue, you still can quickly gain it. No issue. And I wish best luck to all that at the expense of something you have sacrificed many of things, and now on the time will change and you will take all the decisions which will be right ones. Yeah. So I will say there's still time is there. Yeah. If you have enough passion to do this. Actually, honestly, I will tell you about me that I'm MBA, I'm a mechanical graduate, and after mechanical field, I had taken up a job for into production department. I didn't want to take up any sales activity. I wanted only into the fields which I will have some more rest. But now the time has come that without sales and purchase, there is no any such day in my life now. Because I got that production wasn't my passion, production department, mechanical. So after this, I taken up a job into one of bigger company, Inox Air Products. But still, I thought that I should be learning more to earn more. So I taken up MBA. And even today, I'm learning into Indira Gandhi University. As my passion, journalism. I'm doing my journalism in IGNO. So just follow your passion also. I will suggest to all, and success will follow you up. Yeah. So that's all for today. So we had a great discussion. I think all made their opinions clear today. Okay, so how was the session? Was it good? And was it important? Yeah. Okay, thanks a lot. And now onwards, we will have a batches in our old building, Aditya Sintegra only. Okay, so all will have some, all may face some such rational discussions. So today's vocabulary main thing, rational means logical. Okay, so some of the logical things like village life or city life, time or money. Yeah, so to learn in India or out of India, so such situations do come in your life, so choose it wisely. Okay, so thanks a lot to all. See you tomorrow. Yeah. I think tomorrow, is it Friday? Okay. So tomorrow we'll have an extempore. Yeah. will give a subject tomorrow itself. Thanks, Dr. Yeah, bye.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.